When bringing the AMD Ryzen Threadripper chip to market, we knew there was an audience of users who just want to buy their own PC. A lot of those people are creative professionals that need a PC on their desk that's super reliable. They need the warranty, they need the support. They just want to click a button and order 20 systems. They want that guarantee that the system is going to be pieced together perfectly out of the box. And so we worked with Dell, who is the exclusive OEM provider of the Threadripper chip, to create the Area 51 Threadripper Edition PC.
The Area 51 was one of our first machines ever in the history of Alienware, and it always stood for the best that we could possibly build. It's our flagship. The Alienware Area 51 Threadripper Edition is the ultimate PC platform. It's a platform that allows you to do whatever you want to do, whenever you want to do it, without having to worry about your technology limiting you.
The Alienware Area 51 Threadripper Edition is going to have numerous configuration options that are going to meet the needs of all kinds of different power users. It can go all the way up to triple graphics, as well as support 64 gigs of RAM, and of course, the most powerful 16-core Threadripper processor on the market.
When AMD came to us a little over a year ago and said, we want to work together on building the most badass, amazing desktop ever, we got really excited and we absolutely jumped all in with AMD in doing this. We hadn't seen a commitment like that in this category of high-performance desktop computing from a company in a really long time.
It is a monster system, and it's easily the fastest system ever built for the creative types, doing digital audio, 3D rendering, 5K or 8K video editing. This system is just really, really fast.
The performance that we get out of this system blows away anything that we've seen today. I work with a lot of content publishers, developers, even VR makers, and they are going to be the ones that are going to take full advantage of the powerful Alienware Area 51 Threadripper Edition and the 16-core processor with all of its capabilities to deliver upon their artistic expressions.
When you see a system like the Alienware Area 51 Threadripper Edition, some people look at the spec sheet and go, what do I do with this performance? And then we tell them what it's running. It's playing a game in 4K, it's rendering a 3D model, it's streaming to Twitch at 1080p, and it's playing a 4K video all at the same time. And they sit there and they think about it and they're like, wait, one of these things would take up the resources of my PC at home. So you've got four PCs worth of workloads running at one time on one system, and people's eyes just light up. But that is the flexibility of Threadripper. That is why the Threadripper Edition system exists, to tackle all of this work simultaneously or just blow through one workload as fast as humanly possible.